feel no ghost. Morning, Seagulls. Mr. Myron here with your daily news. I just want to say hello. I hope everybody has a great day today. Today is day one. It is Tuesday, October 6th, 2020 today. And I ask you to please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. And now here's Mr. Payne with the weather.
Thanks, Mr. Byron. That was fantastic. Hey, CE Cole families. Mr. Payne here with your daily weather report. This morning, Tuesday, you're waking up to temperatures in the upper 40s. That's right, upper 40s, and it's only going to get to about 70 degrees today with an abundant amount of sunshine. And if you look up high in the sky, what you might be seeing are the type of clouds that are called cirrus clouds. They're very high, very thin, and they signal pleasant weather. And that's what we're going to experience today. Hope you guys have a wonderful Tuesday.
All right, CE Codes, just want to remind you real quick before I go, the Eagles are officially not the worst team in the NFL. We actually are at top of the NFC East with our one win, two losses, and one tie. Have a great day, CE Cole. Today is the day to have a great day. The choice is yours.